My name is Angelica Schuyler.
Alexander Hamilton.
I think we can all agree I'm the 10 amongst these threes.
I don't wanna do
Mr. Maladdy, sir, have a wish or two or three.
Popular. You're gonna be popular.
All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely.
Expialidocious.
For the people, sit down, you're rocking the boat.
I got a beautiful feeling.
I'd like to be in America, okay, by me in America.
You can't just leave. Not tonight. Please. I promise, tonight will be different. Okay, I don't know how. It's gonna be different, it's just... I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be good, good night.
$525,600
minutes. What? Get a life!
You're living with his wife!
Like, what was I meant to do?
One more look and I forget everything. Whoa!
Something has changed within me. Something is
when I grow up, when I grow up, when I grow up.
Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town?
There's the flasher who lives next door. There's the
no right, no wrong, no rules for me. I'm free
on my own, pretending his
change the subject. Because you're my friend. Yes, it is. Don't change the subject.
To you, happy birthday. Oh, I don't know the words.
Like a dream. I love ice cream.
Oh my god, it's when he sees me from waitress.
What scares me? What scares me? What scares me the most? What scares me the most? Is what if Larry sees me?
I'm the screaming heart! Take out your hockey stick and use it as a sword!
That Cinderella garden.
I'm not just Cinderella, I'm your bad Cinderella.
Leave me breathless, I can't. I love play rehearsal because it's the best.
fine. Oh. It's that song, though, is it not? What song is it? People thought I wish I off myself instead. Or wish I off myself instead. Wish I were never born. Good morning, Baltimore. Every day when I take the bar, the world's gonna wake up and see.
Oh.
No, definitely not.
The sun'll come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow.
Greece, right? Oh, Sandra D. Maybe? No, it's not. Hopelessly devoted. Wait, hold on. My moment.
There you go.
But now there's nowhere to hide since you pushed my love aside.
Yeah. We found it.
That thing called love. That thing called love. I don't care if he's a nobody.
I thought this was Celine Dion.
You're gonna be popular.
I'll teach you the show to the history mix. Switching up the flow as we add the prefix.
Boy, mama says I'm a miracle. One look at my face and it's plain to see.
I believe that the Lord God created the universe.
Honey, what you waiting for? Welcome to my candy store.
Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town and all that jazz?
I was cheated by you, and I think you know when.
He's a bastard, orphan, son of a whore, and a Scotsman dropped in.
You can't stop in avalanches, it races down the hill.
Do you hear the people?
This is what I think are types of singers in musical theatre.
I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing.
Walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet.
Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing.
Strolling along down a, what's that word again? Oh, street.
Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand?
Betcha, on land, they understand, but they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stay.
Cockroach King, and I'm gonna steal the princess. Tick tock on the clock with the party.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Guys, one of the girls' necklaces has fell on the floor. Someone needs to pick it up now. Literally, it's right next to the wing. Just kick it off.
I'm just gonna kick it.
So apparently there's an accessory on stage. Please tell all the cast members to be careful. Okay, no, we got it.
Good night to people with daddy issues. Girls under 5'2". Those who project onto fictional characters in an unhealthy amount. Sexy bitches. Anyone who has under $20 in the bank account. Unemployed bastards. People who miss going to the library. Anyone who read Warrior Cats books in their youth. People who identified with Jack from the Magic Treehouse series as a kid. LGBTs. Girls with no ass. Anyone who had an obsession with Orlando Bloom as a preteen. Lip gloss wearers. And people that desperately need to get railed.
This is Cell Block Tango from Chicago!
And we know the words!
And I don't.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Pa!
Six.
Scissor.
Bing, bang, boom, bot, Amazon. Wish list.
He had it coming! He had it coming. He only had himself to blame.
He was a douchebag, and no one liked him. And let me tell you his name.
Pa.
Six.
Squish.
Scissor.
Lips.
Bing, bam, boom, Don, Bing. It was Dave.
You know how people have these little habits that get you down? Like Bernie.
Oh, yeah, Bernie's such a jerk. He won't stop bringing his cat everywhere with him.
So I came home this one day, and I'm really irritated. I'm just looking for a little bit of sympathy, and there's Bernie.
With the cat, and of course, we're all allergic to cats, and it's just so insensitive of him.
So I said to him, I said, Bernie, you pop that gum one more time.
And the cat was named Gum, you understand?
So I took the shotgun off the wall, and I fired 2 warning shots. Into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame.
It was a bad cat. The really not good kind of cat. And now he is dead.
Ha!
Six.
Squish. Lipschitz. Meow, 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 meow.
Mommy made me mash my M&Ms and up. Mommy made me what?
Yes, these are the auditions for the spring musical. Why? Oh, you're here to audition. Nice. Yeah, my name's Katie. I've been on auditions here for quite a while, so I'm going for the lead. Can you tell? I know. I look just like her. You might have seen me in the fall production, Wizard of Oz, Dorothy, with the braids and everything. Did you see it? You did? Well, what'd you think? Did you like it? Next time you come around, you should bring your playbill and I'd be happy to sign it. Yeah, no, seriously, no worries. So, what are you singing? Pulled? From Adam's Family? No, that's a great choice. I love that choice. What am I singing? Oh, I usually don't disclose that to the public. I just, like, let Leah, I mean, the director, listen. I mean, it's really just for them, right? Is this your first time auditioning? Yeah. Well, most people don't make it into, like, their third or fourth show, but, like, I made it in my first. But it's okay. Like, you could be in the audience. You could be costume design. You could understudy someone. You know, there's a ton of possibilities. Well, anyways, I have to go warm up and get into character before my time slot, so I'll see you in the audience. I mean, around. Bye.
What's up, y'all? It's Nicki Minaj.
Roaches!
She's a mammoth, of course.
Stick in your face.
Stupid fucking dinosaur!
Chill. Anyway, so...
But why y'all got to lie?
I'm looking for a yellow bone, long hair star, thick in the hips, come get in my car. Soldier.
No, when Miss Johnson cried when we gave her flowers or curtain call, like, she's gonna miss us so much next year, seriously. Oh my god. Look, baby's first cast party. Uh-oh, are you okay? You have a ride home set up, right? Okay, cool. What are you drinking? Oh my god, it's Fireball. Yeah, that's... No, enjoy it while you can, sweetheart. No, this is just Diet Coke. Unifieds are like 2.5 weeks away. I don't want to mess up the gift. None of us do. That'd be so lame. Wait, I bet you are so sad right now. No, the post-show depression behind your eyes. Oh my god, that is so cute. Oh my god, no, we're fine. We have She Kills Monsters in the spring, which we'll all be cast in, obviously. So wait. No one's told you this probably, but freshmen are almost never cast in the spring play, which is why I asked if you, because this is probably your last performing opportunity this year. What? Someone had to tell that, like, wait, because we won't be competition next year, what musical do you hope Miss Johnson does? Footloose, because you love the soundtrack. Oh my god, no, two things, babe. One, it's a cast album, and never make that mistake again. Like, we'll be nice, like, we'll let you have this, but, like, do not make that mistake again. And two, if you knew anything about the history of this program, Miss Johnson did that, like, 6 years ago, and she never repeats. So, enjoy, like, Guys and Dolls or something. What?